Hello students, welcome to Solvesus classes. Today we'll be solving the ISI MSQE question paper of year 2017. Today we'll be solving question number 25 from the paper. In question number 25, it is said that suppose f is a function which goes from R to R and f is a differentiable function with f dash x greater than 0 for all x belongs to R and which satisfies the property limit of fx as x tends to minus of infinity is greater than equal to 0. Then which of the following must be true? F of 1 is less than 0, f of 1 is greater than 0, and f of 1 is equal to 0, or none of the above. These are the four options. So we've been given that fx is a differentiable function and f dash x is greater than 0. So this implies that it is an increasing function and which satisfies the property limit of fx is greater than equal to 0 for x tends to in minus of infinity. A function, we can take an example of a function which satisfies this condition. The conditions are that f dash x exists, f goes from R to R, f dash x is greater than 0, and limit of fx as x tends to minus of infinity is greater than or equal to 0. If we take that function is, if we take fx is equal to e to the power x, the graph of e to the power x is something like this. So this is the curve of f of x equal to e to the power x. As you can see that fx is increasing throughout, so in this case we can, this condition is satisfied. Also, as x tends to minus of infinity, we see that fx tends to 0, and in the near infinity and in the near of vicinity fx will be, as x tends to minus of infinity fx is always positive, so this condition is also satisfied. And f dash x exists throughout since there is no sharp edge. If you find f dash x is equal to e to the power x, which is existing anyways. Okay, so then if we find out f of 1 will be equal to e to the power 1, that will be equal to e, which is always greater than 0. So we can definitely say that the option B, that f of 1 is greater than 0, is the correct option. So option B is the correct option over here. Today we have solved question number 25 from the ISI MSQE question paper of year 2017. We'll be solving the next questions in the subsequent videos. Till then, keep watching Solvesus classes videos for more solutions and content. Thank you very much.